was in poor taste, letting that irritating amity go on ahead. But we proper ladies never lose our composure. Calmly, coolly, always a step ahead of the game. Look out, amity. I, Ravina, will bring sorrow to your tearful face. But I still haven't got the foggiest idea of where to start looking. Onion! What? Who said that? Ah! And just who do you think you are, poking at a lady's behind? From whatever vegetable you are, I am not in the mood. You're just going to have to join me in a recreational round of Puyo Pop.
Rafina, you out cane searching too?
Oh, cool!
Damn, if it isn't Mr. Goody Two-Shoes. Well, Rafina, I wouldn't tell anyone this, but with me being always first in the class at magic, I have already located its whereabouts. To go pick it up. Well, it looks like I'm first again. Shall I tell you its hiding place? Only if you sit up and beg. Give me a break! Like I would really bow down to you! Whether you want to or not, you're gonna tell me. Let's settle this in a game of Puyo Pop.
So easy.
together, you peasant. Oh, you've got a haughty attitude for a minnow. How dare you insult me? I'm the prince of the sea. Ha! Looks like for every prince charming, there's a not-so-charming one.
Yippee! Quite very well, by all means, so be it.
too, right?
No, I didn't.
Do you really want to leave? You're not a tree.
What do you want?
So now, you will dance for you. Pay attention to my elegant dance step.
Good luck dancing without any legs.
Now that takes skill. Well, well, Miss Rafina. Now that was quick.
Miss Accord, what are you doing here?
Oh, Fiddlesticks. He's not ready yet.
Whatever are you talking about?
There's nothing we can do. Oh, well, I guess I'll keep you company until he's ready.
Speak with magic.
magic. How dare you? That's not true. I never knew that. Well, if you insist, go ahead and say what you like. Time to Puyo Pup.
Miss Rafina, you certainly
certainly were a big, big help.
Huh? Oh, la-dee-da! Whatever I set my mind to is a sip.
Well, kitties, we've found the cane. So it's about time we got back to more important things, like school.
Okay!
I feel like something really important has slipped my mind.
Pop Fever!